just want to say, Ramadan Kareem, this month is the best month of the year. And this month, all the shayateens disappear. And this month, there's a special night called Laylatul Qadr. Laylatul Qadr is the night the Holy Quran came down first to the last Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, to teach and to warn all jinn and humanity. To teach us the right from the wrong, to tell us the truth of this life, to tell us who's our creator, to tell us reality, to tell mankind history, and to warn those who disbelieve, hellfire, eternity. Laylatul Qadr is better than 1,000 of months. In that night the angels descend by Allah, and only Allah they obey to every matter they hear. Laylatul Qadr is only once in a year. In Ramadan, we fast and worship more to wash our hearts from sins, cause only Allah can do when only He we truly fear. We fast and pray for the Jannah, for the hereafter, cause we know our main life isn't here. And fasting Ramadan is a must for those who believe, cause it says in the Quran, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, kutiba alaykum as-siyam, kama kutiba ala alladhina min qablukum la'allakum tattaqoon. All you who believe, decreed upon you fasting as it was decreed upon those before you, so you may guard. And the meaning of guard is guard us from evil, guard us from hellfire that Allah has promised for a disbeliever. So obey Allah and don't be like hellfire's people. Be strong, be faithful, be a Muslim, be grateful, be patient, be thankful, and inshallah the reward is paradise, you'll enter it.